boy Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, you know how much money he makes off of those trains?
He took a baseball bat to little Eddie.
Fuck.
Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn watermelon. We fuck this up, it's coming after us next. So let me know if you see something.
Get that stupid son bitch.
Must be losing my goddamn mind. Thank you.
I already told you it was the niggas.
Wait, now it was more than one nigga? Know what I think? I think you decided to help yourself some of the shit off my train cars.
Come on now, Mr. Santini.
You know how much money I lost, you stupid fucking cocksucking bastard. This is on you.
You, want me to get someone in here to clean that up?
Nah, I might want to beat up on him some more.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.